Viva NDP, viva.
At a media briefing, Lokato says lack of transparency was evident, especially with the delay of the election results announced, which he pointed out raised suspicion.
I suspect that it was a matter for rigging the elections to steal votes from NDP votes to increase it to other favored contested political parties by those information electoral staff members in order to prevent the NDP not to gain enough votes. Fellow Namibians, it was also observed that the NDP in other constituency results, it was shifted from its number position backward and put one party forward, which was on the bottom, to its position according to alphabetically, it was observed.
He is also alleging that some foreigners registered to vote in Namibia while they do not have Namibian citizenship, but they were let through because of lack of security personnel along the borders of Namibia and neighboring countries.
During the voting day, our border territory line was no security patrolling. The Namibia border posts were never closed to prevent the foreigners not to take part in our general elections.
Lokato thanked those who voted for his party, but he expected more, especially from his home region, Zambezi. But going forward, he suggested that the ECN be reformed to make it more transparent. Sililo Mviana, NBC News, Katima Mlilo.